Jesús. Praise Jesus. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Praise, yes, praise for finances. Yes, receive it, receive it. Yes, 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 it's happening now. Yes, come on, baby. Yes, oh, yes, Pastor. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, come on, thank you. Yes, that's in the that's in the corner. Yes, 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 yes. Every tomorrow night, every Sunday, yes, to do that. We're going to be the blood of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. What you cannot do before, you can do it. Yes, 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 yes. Now, silence. Just stretch your hands, close your eyes. Just stretch your hands. If I didn't touch you, don't worry, I'm going to touch you during the anointing. Just quiet, stay where you are. On your own now, on your own. I don't want any sound. Please, on your own, right now. The Spirit of God will wrap you inside His glory. I have commanded the angels that are carrying sword against you to lower their sword. Now, the gates, I command it to open. Gate, open. You will begin to feel it now. As this gate opens, you begin to feel it now. There will be a mighty air, a mighty move of air. Air is going to move. And air is going to move. Air, we move. The wave, we move. The wave, we move. Wave, we move now. It is called the increase. It is called the increase. It's no longer your struggle. God has released 27 spirit of prophecy. 27 spirit of prophecy. 27 spirit of prophecy. In your belly shall come. I say, mouth is given to you. Mouth is given to 27 people to prophesy now. Mouth is given to 27 people. You are receiving the power. 27 of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Yes, all over the place. Let it begin. All over the place. Holy Spirit of God. Yes, yes. Prophetic words. Prophetic words. Prophetic word transfer. Prophetic word transfer. Prophetic word transfer. For the gospel, the gates of heaven is open. The gate is open up to heaven. The gate is open up to heaven. The gate is open up to heaven. King of glory. King of glory. King of glory. It's transferring the right to you. King of glory. It's transferring money now. Begin to receive. 27 people, you cannot stand under this anointing. I command it now, the weight of the anointing upon you. The weight of the anointing, the weight of the anointing. Why do you believe for myself? Why do you believe for power? Shabba! Not from that animal city. The weight of the anointing. The weight of the anointing. Where's Vanessa? Come back, child. The weight of the anointing. The weight of the anointing. There's somebody at the back there. The weight of the anointing. The weight of the anointing. The weight of the anointing. I exalt you now as your gate is open. I command you not be exalted. I command you now in the name of Jesus. Angels that are moving to and fro over you, begin to exalt you now. Begin to lift you up. Begin to raise you up. Shall be the head. It's a movement of the Spirit of God. The angels that are moving to and fro upon you, they are hearing it now. I activate them to begin to raise you up now. In the name of Jesus, I command your money to move now. The angels that are moving to and fro over you, I command your money to come. I command your movement forward. I command your moving forward. I command your business forward. I command your business forward. Shabbat! what has been kept away for 9 years, what has been kept away from you for 9 years, 9 years, that are hiding at the border, in the name of Jesus, I command them now, I command them to begin to rush in for 9 years, whatsoever have been kept away for 9 years, because the sword is removed.
I exalt you and magnify you over the gold of the earth. I magnify you over the kings of the earth. I thought you, I exalt you and magnify you over the businesses of this earth. I magnify you over the offices of this earth, over the president's office. I magnify you, I exalt you over the offices of great men, great women, over the offices of the multimillionaires. I exalt you.
And I bind principalities, bind powers. In the rulers of darkness, in the name of Jesus, you will not perform your enterprise in Jesus' name. Somebody clap your hands for Jesus Christ. How many of you know that the Lord?